finally I figured out. Although a majority of the day was spent floating the river, there were a couple hours of downtime both in the morning and afternoon. This time was spent hiking, fishing, goofing off, or just relaxing and relating stories of the big hookups and the ones that got away. Much of this time was also spent just sitting around waiting to see what culinary masterpiece the guides would create next. Hunger was a rare entity on this trip, and one meal after another seemed to redefine our expectations of riverside cooking.
I thought I'd seen it all, 'cause it's been a long, long time.
No amenities were left behind. Even a portable outhouse made the float. It was truly amazing what they could pack into four small rafts. It goes without saying that a wilderness area like this would be a photographer's dream. So here's a few stills from the trip. Although the guide seemed to pull out one surprise after another, the duckies had to take top prize for most unexpected entertainment.
We'll be right back. confidence, and you just